Well, the update on our winter storm is this. The storm continues to churn over southeastern New Mexico, and we're pumping in moisture from the east across the especially central sections of the state and up into the northeast as well, where heavy snow continues up here. Throughout the metro area, we're in that bullseye time frame to accumulate at least a little bit of snow because temperatures are dropping around the city right now. We'll continue to see that, and there is still that moisture plume over us. Eventually, the storm's going to shift out overnight tonight, and it will take some of those showers with it. So over the next couple of hours, definitely the time to be most concerned with the roads. But for now, we're warm enough at 33 degrees in the metro. We're not seeing widespread road problems here. But as you go up into the northern portions of the state, big time problems there. Temperatures in the 20s with driving snow. We continue with those blizzard warnings across the northeast. We have winter weather advisories for the metro and winter storm warnings elsewhere across the state. Coming up 4 o'clock, we'll break it all down for you and let you know what to anticipate over the next couple of hours.